Hey, welcome back. It has been almost a year since we've done anything related to Lamedo.com and even just playing it, so it's definitely kind of weird. I want to say hello to everyone. It's been a while. If you're returning, then hello to you fellow investigators. And I hope you guys are ready to take another journey with me. It's going to be kind of interesting. So, essentially, I was thinking about this and I didn't want to do it, but everyone really did want to see more Lamedo.com, and everyone kind of did want me to just milk this cow, so I'm going to keep milking it. Who gives a shit? This is Lamedo.com, and I hope you guys are ready to come back into it. Essentially, what this is going to be is I'm going to be trying and rebooting the series, and what we're going to be doing is trying to see all the differences, the small things that we can just analyze and talk about, and hopefully you guys are into that. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and yeah, so I guess we're going to just try this out and see if it goes well. Also, since it is around December, I will be doing a Christmas episode, so do not worry. There's more. There's more. This episode will not be edited, just to see how well it goes. Plus, I am a little bit pressed for time. I've been doing streaming a lot more, so we'll see how this goes. But, yeah, so, obviously, first thing that's different is the translated English. That's different. Would have been nice a long time ago. Not gonna lie. If you guys are wondering where Margaret is, she's all the way back there. Hold on, let me go get her. Say hi. Man, dude, she did not age well. I mean, let's be honest, she didn't look good to begin with, but like, damn. Anyways, so with that out of the way, I just want to start jumping right into this, because obviously things have changed. Last update was literally, again, a year ago, so it's weird. I mean, you can see it right here, where my cursor is, so it's like I said, it's weird. And I'm not sure who's still going to want to watch this, but even if it's just for me personally, it'll be fun. Another weird thing, though, is the fact that there's actually, like, a tutorial, technically, that explains everything to you down here, which I have not seen, plus the fact that there's now ads, so the game is, it's different. So what we're going to do is we're going to jump right in and, see what's preparation before playing and all these ads. Holy shit. Ew. Are you kidding me? Okay. Oh. Oh, that hit me different. Dude, it doesn't fail. It doesn't fucking fail. Alright, we're gonna go on the first one as always. Because it didn't have ads now. I doubt he did, but he might have. There's something in the left corner right there. Will it pop out? I love how it asks the actual, like, date of the day. I find that really funny. Is anything gonna happen? I don't think so. I remember the last time I did this, nothing came out, and I know something does happen, but like, you gotta wait here for a bit. What if I wait till like the actual minute marker? Something might happen. I don't want anything to happen though. Yeah, I don't wanna look. Yeah, I'm not looking. I'm not saying that shit. Fuck that. What's this? I think we were on this before. Yeah, it's just a bunch of fucking gibberish. This doesn't really. Holy fuck! Dude. I don't remember that. Not translated. Yeah. I remember when, like, and obviously, it makes sense, but, like, dude, I remember this scared me a lot more. There weren't these loading screens like that. You just have to wait for it, you know what I mean? I remember this puzzle. I think we went through this, actually. So, because, you know, we beat the game. It was fun. Because, you know. Okay. Okay. Because I wouldn't be able to do it by myself. Like, it was definitely like a group effort, which was pretty cool. I know that I die. What about this door? I know this. Fuck you, dude. These are way less scary. Game over? Are you kidding me? I don't like that. Man, dude. When I did it, and I sound like a fucking fogey, but, like, dude, when I played this game, like, it was way scarier. Like, granted, it's not supposed to be a game. Like, you're not supposed to know it's a fucking game. And I don't like how they made it where, like, you know. Like, you shouldn't know. It should just be creepy, you know what I mean? That's what made it really cool. Not now, the fact that, like, they have to tell you. Like, that's stupid. Like, game over? Screw that, you know? It's like, imagine playing Doki Doki Literature Club and, like, someone ruining the fact that, like, it's, like, scary. You know what I mean? It just ruins it. What the hell? This sucks. And I remember the jump scare was a lot worse, too. Like, you just fucking jump in your face and shit. Definitely a different experience. What? You can the place you can reach from either door is the same. I'm gonna die from either door. Is that what's telling me? Really? Yeah, like the game, like just redirecting to the page. Like, that's disgusting. I don't like that. Is this, I don't remember chest. Or might be in chest. A key! There's a code. Okay. Okay. Oh. All right, we're gonna like I don't remember these loading screens like that. You know what I mean? What the fuck? Are they gonna happen? And I don't know. It's just like it's so desensitized now. You know, it's really just bland. You know, it tastes bland. It's like you had a really nice, unhealthy snack. And even though you knew it was unhealthy, you were like, fuck it, right? And someone had to ruin it for you, because, like, it didn't meet their standards. It's like, that's what I'm tasting right now, and I don't like it. This looks different. Franny Air and Manager. April 4th. Unknown. Oh, no. Oh, no. I want to see what else is. I remember this. This was fucking scary. That was a shotgun lady, wasn't it? I'm scared of dolls on display at home. Go look and make your dreams come true. It was a failure. After all, it wasn't suitable. Insomnia makes work hard. I want to sleep. I've been born, so I have no choice but to live. The world is just shit. Where's the song? That's weird. I like that quote. Rigid porridge. Or rice porridge. Good. I want to live a good life if I am reborn. I fell on the pedestrian crossing and banged my chest. It was cracked nicely. It hurts when I get up. Why did this happen? Thank you everyone who is looking at this diary. Please be happy for me. No jump scare. Wait, what? Me too. Wait, it's gonna do it. It's gonna fucking do it. Fuck you! Fucking dick. That's cool being able to reread, you know what I mean? I think she like transferred a soul or something from what I read there, but I don't know. That's cool. Man, this is cool revisiting this shit, because like, granted, it's not nighttime, as you can tell. If you look back there, like, you can see through the shade, and it's a little bit. That's cool. I like that. It's just, you know, I like how it's more accessible, so, like, you know, if someone does actually want to get into this without having to, like, decipher everything, they can, right? Because I remember, like, a lot of this shit, I wasn't able to, like, understand at all, and it was really cool to, decipher that with friends, but it also was a pain, and if I didn't have those friends, I probably wouldn't be, able to do this, you know what I mean? It definitely is a, it's interesting to say the least. You know what I mean? Okay. I remember this. This was so cool. Did I do a video? I swear to God, I did a video on this. What's the button, dude? Nothing in particular seems to happen. I gotta look. Man, did I do a video on this? I did. I just don't remember it. I looked back, but I don't remember that. It's so weird. I'm gonna just open up the door and kill. Yeah, there we go. But, you know, I do remember all this, and it's so weird. You know, it's just weird looking back at this shit, you know? It's a different feeling, to say the least. I don't want to go there. Maybe? We already went to three. We'll go back to one. Yeah. This? What's this? What the fuck? Some shit's gonna happen. Come here, thank you for coming this far. Thank you, show me, I'll show you. Bruh. Whatever. If you haven't already, I would recommend checking out, this website. It's really fucking fun. I recommend it to anyone that wants a good scare. It's just really fun. It's just, I want to look back on this and, enjoy it, you know what I mean? Because, it is a particular taste. And it's something that I believe that, you know, if you haven't already, it is well worth the adventure. So, next time, if you guys want another video on this, tell me down in the comments below. I think this is all I'm going to do, because obviously some things have changed, and I think it'd be cool to look back on this. If you guys want to do another playthrough of this, I could totally do that for you guys. If you guys want an like a character review of one of the characters, I could do that totally. But the biggest thing I want to do right now is thank everyone for being here. Thank you everyone for actually enjoying this video. And tell me what you guys think about this. If you don't want more of these, then obviously I can move on to a different topic. But if you do want more of these, just you know, let me know. Because, I mean, obviously it's been years later, so... but the biggest thing right now is, if you don't know, I'm doing more horror content on Twitch, so if you haven't already, please go into the link section and go check out my Twitch. That's where you can hang out and we can do more videos. And, in the end, smile, keep it up. Now it's fight for future so bright. So much for us. Comment, like, sub, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.